A large, heterogeneous, dominantly echonormal nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The nodule has halo sign. In this case, the parts with different echogenicities did not present different pathologies. The nodule proved to be a Hürthle cell adenoma. Both the paranodular and the intranodular parts are rich in vessels. Great part of the nodule proved to be hard on elastography. The left lobe is intact and decreased in size.